Welcome to Smash Ultimate Recap number 22. My name is Austin LaVista, and we're covering tournament results that took place between May 6th and May 12th of 2019. At Mega Smash Mondays, Eon busted out his Fox to defend SoCal and defeated Wadi in Grand Finals.
This is exactly why Wadi is like the champion that he is, right? Is the fact that he can be in a situation like this so far down and still... I was talking too much.
The Great Gonzalez won Spectrum using Palutena in New Jersey. Mars and Light had another meeting in Grands during Synthesis in Connecticut, with Mars coming out on top once again as an invader, and Lazy Boredom's Falco took SSF in North Carolina. Tuesday, Best Ness, who's known for, Ness, used his fresh Palutena to claim first place at the Land King over in Provo, Utah.
Is that it? No, that's not it. Oh, there it is, forward air.
ZD's Wolf won Ultimate at Xanadu in Maryland, and Ven Zelda took home Blast Zone over in Las Vegas. On Wednesday, Xeno hosted Duck Game, and Helper took it all. Look at all the money he got. $16 esports money, baby! I mean, Xeno hosted Smash Ultimate as per usual, and Dills Rob came out on top in New York City. Raven King's Ike won Ignition in Chicago, Psycho's Olimar took the launch pad in Ohio, Maki's Palutena won stage for Smash in Memphis, Tennessee, Hockey's Link took home Ultimate Shockwave down in Texas, and Lewis's Fox made his way to finals of Wednesday Night Fights in Oakland, taking home the entire tournament.
This stock is like any of them
stock
will kill.
Lead, yeah.
Yeah.
Or he's jumping out there with that ferret, but he doesn't need it.
Instead, and Luis takes the tournament over Armada's Prodigy.
Thursday, Sam Sora attended VSGC in Pompano Beach, but was defeated by 8-Bit Man's Rob in the close grand final set.
Oh,
oh God!
He's back
up! Not gonna
kill!
It.
Can he make it back?
Yes, he can.
And
oh,
Sam Sora misses the ledge! 8-Bit Man takes it!
Skylar's Luigi won Sinker Swim in Arizona, Danye's Wolf took home Smash Code over in Georgia, Mars got first place at Thursday Night Fights up in Boston, Daybreak's Wolf came through to win Smash Fields in Michigan, and Yeti's Mega Man remained champion at the Counterpick in Minnesota. On Friday, GWJ, formerly known as Big Dick, GWJ's Rob won Codename Bears up in Pennsylvania in dominant fashion, and Mystery's Lucina won All or Nothing in Deer Park, Long Island. Saturday was Saints Gaming Live 2019, a Windsor, Ontario esports festival that hosted a bunch of events, including Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, and ended up with Tweak defeating Cosmos in Grand Finals to claim first place at the event. Even though top 4 consisted of heavy hitters, it unfortunately didn't make it to a C tier on the rankings due to a lack of entrance. C rank PGR results consisted of Schroeder winning Smash Point and Colonies taking Steel City Showdown. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, throw a like and subscribe my way, or even leave a comment down below. You can also follow me on Twitter or Twitch. My name is Austin LaVista, and I'll see you all next time.